Good evening to all of you. I'm here to answer a few questions you might have about a death. I guess I should tell my story. My name is John Whitcomb. I'm sure you've heard of me. I'm very famous. I'm pretty cool. So the story is two students were actually doing a project for a history presentation, if you will. And, dear God, I did kill one of them, for being disrespectful. That was uncalled for. What else? I got a dog, he's over there. His name's Pablo. I'd like to clear a few things up. I do slit throats, biting ankles. Just slipped. I don't really do that. It's beginning to be. Hey! Little did you know, many of your. I think that's God. Garbage. So, into the sink it goes. Sometimes if you scream at it, it leaves faster. Remember to eat your vegetables and stay in school and groom ye moustache.